Hello there, my name is Kwame Sapo. Thanks for watching Sapo TV. Remember, like, share, and leave a comment below. Do well to subscribe to the channel as you get more notifications based on our videos. Today, I'm going to take you through how to grow a YouTube channel. I mean, how to generate million views for your channel, million subscribers for your channel. Let's get started. Creating a YouTube channel is very simple nowadays, but it becomes a problem for many YouTubers to generate views and subscribers. But today, I bring you just a gist for you to generate views and subscribers. Do well to stay with me as I present to you the tips. Tip number one, use a very good caption. For example, using of how I, the secrets of, and others. When good titles are used, they attract viewers to click on your videos. Anyone who is also searching on the YouTube platform also feel happy to click and watch. It's so simple, you see? Tip number two, choose very nice thumbnails that also briefly describe your video. For example, when you are teaching the audience how to prepare garri and beans, you shouldn't use a thumbnail that is also talking about how to repair a shoe. This isn't good at all. Tip number three, always upload interesting videos, also funny videos, and then videos that give a lot of information. Trending videos are also important to be uploaded, and so try to upload all these videos. That will help you to generate more views and subscribers. The viewers on YouTube search on that platform for what is trending, and so the issues that are trending are supposed to be uploaded for them to watch. So when they see that is what you are doing, always they will try to watch your videos. This is so simple. Thanks for watching Sapo TV. Remember to like, share, comment, and then subscribe to the channel. Click on the bell icon to get more notifications from us. My name is Kwame Sapo. See you next time.